Your Excellency, Barrister Rotimi Akeredolu, this is not a fight with you. It is just stating the truth. This morning, my mom's younger sister had an accident and they didn't have the right equipment to take care of her at the general hospital in Ibokoda. And in just some few minutes, she's been pronounced dead just because she fractured her leg in an accident. Please, let's do the right thing. Osopadek, please.